Nigga, but what you gon' do?
You came a long way, but what you gon' do with that, 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 that? You came a long way.
Did you miss me? I'm just asking cause I missed you. Don't trust half a month and half a reminisce too. See, my observation is my conversation makes for a good trophy like bass fish do. So put it on your wall before the ink delete. So anytime you walk by, you think of me. And when you have guests over, they can ask you about it. Cause I know why so well, I don't have to doubt it. Like when you turn your best shoulder for the photo, I turn my best shoulder for the solo. Might have seen me with a couple teams in the past. That's a touchy subject, I won't duck it. But don't lean on the glass. Don't ask, believe your eyes, shit, I had to. Now my passion for this all lies in a tattoo. So I'm gon' shine and be it for a minute. Not minute, but a minute as in a long time. Time.
You came a long way, but what you gon' do with that?
What you gon' do?
You came a long way, now what you gon' do with
that? Nigga, but what you gon' do?
You came a long way, but what you gon' do with that? That you came a long way.
And then they say,
I've just given you the stamp of approval. You are the Spanish Kanye West. You could quite possibly be the new Big Pun. You, my friend, I'm gonna say it right now. I don't care if I get heat from this, but you are the truth.
Wait. Can I act like I'm not on when I no longer sending on my MySpace? Cause now I got my own .com on the World Wide Web with over 60 countries visiting. Yeah, I'm feeling funky and you get to witness it. You saw the growth with your own too. Like how I learned to draw a loaf in a phone booth. From performing at Nuvez and forgetting verses to going home secluded and writing poems from a better person. I breathe fun, so for instance what I must do was break a breeze sun on bitches in the lunchroom. Now it's champagne, but you should know the difference being that I spent my summer feeling super soakers with it. Along with running a corporation, I must be one in 100 cases. Cause average doesn't let me get bitches tweeting that they dreaming about me and haven't even met me yet. Hey girl.
You came a long way, but what you gonna do with that?
What you gonna do?
You came a long way, now what you gonna do with that?
Nigga, but what you gonna do?
You came a long way. What you gon' do with that? You came a long way.
And then anyway, we loved him. We invited him into our office. He performed. Kieran styled him. Andrew took the photos and did the video as well. And we're very, very proud of him.
Eric Sosa is a talented young man. Very
Eric,
talented.
Eric's a very stylish man. And Eric's a very sexy man.
Wait. My shows consisted of instrumentals on a disc, sloppy and dry, man. Not a nigga got his own disc jock in your live band. With more than 50 shows in less than a year, we could talk numbers, just let me know, kid. The press kid is fierce, so in the beat I lean. That's the first unsigned artist to do Dr. J's live at Sweet 19. And if you meet my team, we move with a partner us. That started after the interview with Stone Buck. After a random started taking shots from the West, tampon hearted, hating like the opposite sex. With this one, but I don't know him. Mad cause I won MTV sucker free competition with a poem.
You guys, you decided who the winner was. You guys decided the last week's winner is Eric Sosa from the Ice Cold East Coast.
Oh, and who would've knew of August to be one of SS.com's top 10 new school artists and their meetings at Def Jam. True assumption in the meanwhile. Helen E. S. stuck on do something freestyle. Lenny, what up?
Staff. You came a long way, but what you gonna do with that?
What you gon' do?
You came a long way, now what you gon' do with that?
Nigga, but what you gon' do?
You came a long way, but what you gon' do with that, that? You came a long way.
And then they say,
everything that you succeeded in, and you know, and it shows the progress, but you have actually progressed. You know what I'm saying? A lot of artists don't want to be in the same spot for 1 or 2 or 3 years. So again, you know what I mean? I could tell you a million stories. You got to it yourself. You know what I mean? You came a long way.